Hey guys, PSV here. Welcome to a Euro Truck Simulator video where I'm going to be taking a review and showing you what's in store for this new DAF. So let's head over to the customization page. So here we are in the customization section. We're going to configure our truck. So at the moment it's got the space area cabin. This is just the space, so the space is more of a boxy sort of cabin, as you can see. Space area's got obviously a little bit of a windshield and stuff, and this is my favourite, the super space. So the super space has got built-in interior lights. It is the full, you know, the full trim cabin, so it's got all the wind protectors and all everything you will find on the lorry. So this is the super space. So I think we're gonna go for this one. As you can look, it looks very, very nice. Moving on to chassis, we have got a huge amount of chassis. There is a new feature in the chassis, and I'll be showing you what these are. So obviously we've got the 4x2, 6x2, 6x2, 4, what is obviously doubled wheeled, and we've got the chassis 6x2 tag lift. So what is the tag lift? As you can see here, this wheel is raised up off the service, and here we've got the mid lift, and this is obviously raised up from the service. This is a new feature in Euro Truck 1.14. So this is, you can press U on your keyboard when you're driving, and say for example you had mid lift, it will lift up. As long as you have the wheel down, it will lift the wheel up and press U again, and it will lower the wheel down, just like a real truck would have. So that's an excellent new feature they have added. So with the mid lift, they've only got one wheel there in the middle, but if you want to go for the tag lift, it's two wheels both sides obviously, and they both lift up. For this one, I think what we're going to do is go for the mid lift. Moving over to the engines, watch very closely at this number on the door. As you can see, they have changed this as well. So if I click on the 410, 435, 460 and a 510, it actually changes. Apart from the 435 horsepower, for some reason they put it as 440, they kind of rounded it up. I think what we're going to do, I don't like it being overly powered, because I like a bit of a tricky drive with heavy loads. So I think what I'm going to do is have the 460 engine. Transmission. So we've got just the two transmissions again. It's basically the same as like basically normal. So I'm going to keep that transmission as the same. Let's go inside. So the inside, I've heard mixed reports about the inside because of this oak wood finish and trim inside. People are not liking that. There are many mods that you can get to change the interior. There's quite a few out already. Seem to work quite well. So if you don't like that, just head over to a mod site where you get your Euro Truck mods, and I'm sure you'll find a DAF interior mod that you will like. So going, basically we've got it on the left hand drive, so you can have it on the right or the left. We're going to stick it on the right. Moving over to the paint, because obviously this is still a public beta, obviously we've only got a handful of colours. Red, blue, darker blue, orange. We're going to go with snow white, because I very love that. It looks very nice. I'm not really a fan of DAFs normally on Euro Truck, but now they've brought this one out, I really do like the look of it, and I think we're going to keep this DAF. So here we are. We've got the same, exact same sort of customizations. There's nothing changed in the wheels and the tyres. Nothing's changed there. The steps is the same. I think that one could be new. I don't recognise that. There's a couple of steps added in. Door handles are the same. All the mirrors are the same. We've got the ball bar here. You can add like whatever ball bar you want. What takes your fancy really. Whatever one you like. But I think it looks... Normally I quite like it just like that. Or one going across so I can add lights on it. just like so. So there's not really any new ball bars as I can see at the moment. I think that looks quite cool. Obviously, here we've got the lower grill guard, what quite a lot of people add just for an effect. Then at the top here, obviously we've got our light bars that we can have, like you can on pretty much all the trucks. There's none new here, apart from the chassis. It depends, or not chassis, it depends what cabin you have on what light bar you can get. So if we take this to, say, the space and go over to here, we've only got a handful of light bars you can add. But we go on to super space, what we're going to be having. Click onto that. Click onto light bars, we've got more of an option. So we'll see on this light bar, you can add your accessories, for example, your horns, your lights, etc. like that. Just the normal awesome features that you can add. I think that looks quite nice about, with or without the bull bar. I think we'll add the bull bar actually. What one was it? It was that one. Just for a bit of a change. So everything else is really, there's no customizations at the back of the truck due to some mods are very configurable, but this one is obviously the basic one. And going inside, there's not really any customizations on the inside. So let's purchase this truck with all the customizations, and I'll show you what this midlift, what the chassis does here, the midlift, how it works, and then we'll take this for a little drive down the road to see what it's like. So here we are, ready to pick up our lumber. This is what we're taking some lumber. Well, I'm not going to do the whole delivery on the video, but I just wanted you to see me putting this axle into use. So watch very closely to that mid wheel. There we go, guys. So that's it. It's been raised up. And let's put it back down. Got some awesome hissing sound effects of the air. What sounds pretty quality. So that's that. So let's start this beast up and listen very closely how this sounds. So it's a very, very, very nice sounding truck. What I'm going to do is just lift this wheel up. Like so, and pop it in reverse, and let's pick up this trailer, and let's get this lumber delivered. So here we are, guys, delivering our lumber. Oh god, something happened a bit dodgy to these trailers. Here we are driving the DAF. This is the review and a customization and the new features within this DAF. Have a look in the inside. Hope you all enjoyed this video. I had great fun filming it. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Happy trucking.